I'm sorry, I really don't know why these doors are locked. Well done. Nothing can thwart the progress of our surgical revolution.